2011 Grand Sport twin turbo with the ERL 4-bolt 427 twin BorgWarner 69s. We've had it turned up to probably about 24 pounds, pushing a little over 1200. Right now we're at 20 pounds and my best passes out here at Maryland, and each pass is getting better with the 60 foot and with the trap speed and the ET. So best right now is a 937 at 158. Good to see you out here, of course.
You too, man. Banging gears in there, right?
Yeah, 6-speed TR6060.
Is that a completely factory unit? Or
no? It's a RPM level 6 along with the level 4 diff.
Cool.
The body stock and the dash is stock.
Right.
That's about it.
Awesome, man.
Maybe one axle.
Right.
But otherwise, it's
one axle stock.
Maybe. I don't even know. It's broken enough.
Yeah. Right.
Been ripping it